Today we have taken a decision along with the Deputy Commissioner after the Office of the Acting Chief CM of Imam Lim has submitted a proposal how to start for reopening the Yeouduk. At the initial stage, we have given a suggestion that there will be rotation, so we will try to accommodate all the shop to be open. So we have decided it will be around 185 shop per day will be open. Then for the hawkers, the total of hawkers, there's around 500 plus. So initially per day they will open around 184. So that the decision we have taken. So the Yeouduk will be open on Friday. So before that, we appeal all the shopkeepers and all the hawkers to take the opportunity to get themselves vaccination, so that it will be a protection, not only for themselves but for others also, for the people who are coming to Yeouduk.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.